Give to him the throne of the line of David.